Oh, whoa! Why did you do that?
It's okay.
Well, that's your fault.
You could have just.
I have a great case, you guys.
Hey, all. I'm Anna Kafter.
I'm Gia Kim.
And I'm Anthony K. Vaughn from EXO Kitty.
Today, we'll be reacting to some of Netflix's Korean opas and guessing what kind of character they would play if they were a part of the EXO Kitty universe.
Are you ready?
Let's go. He is also known as the son of Netflix. His notable and roles in streaming series include Love Alarm and Nevertheless.
Ooh. Ooh. What a handsome lad.
He could do so
Min-ho.
Much. He could do so much. He's like, ooh. He's like Mino's, oh
yeah.
No.
Arch
he's his
nemesis?
Rivalry, yes.
Yeah.
Totally rivalry.
Yeah.
He shows up
yeah.
and he's like,
oh yeah, yeah.
Mino.
From another international school.
Yeah. Yeah.
And he's like doing the same things, like the same,
yeah,
like.
They have God. The same outfits.
They
and
like
stuff.
Put on hair, they put on like face from the same time and they're
yeah.
like, I feel like they could be roommates and they would like have all the exact same products in the bathroom, like stay on your side.
Right.
Yeah.
Like
yeah, yeah.
The next one is Lee Do-hyun, a South Korean actor. He is best known for his roles in Hotel Del Luna, 18 Again, Sweet Home, Youth of May, and The Glory.
Did you guys watch The Glory?
I did not.
It's like really,
me too,
he played a really good, like, sweet but creepy at the same time.
Okay.
Yeah.
He actually does kind of give that. I could see
yeah.
that. He's like sweet, yeah. but like, you're like, are you?
I can't tell how old he is because he could also be like a young teacher.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, it's giving Alex.
Right?
It's giving Alex,
yes,
like,
yes,
like
yes.
actually, I feel like Alex would look up to him.
Right?
Like, I feel like he would come in and be a new teacher, but he's like what Alex wants to be.
I don't know. I feel like he should have like an evil side.
You
oh,
think
like
so?
A hidden
I
plot?
Think so.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay. Well, then maybe he just seems like he's nice and he's befriending Alex and trying to like teach him the ropes,
yeah.
but actually trying to like steal his job.
Exactly.
And scream up because he realizes that Kiss is
oh
getting budget
God.
Cuts, but Alex doesn't know. So
yeah.
he's trying to beat him out.
Yes.
Okay.
The next one is Song Joon-ki. South Korean actor, he is best known for his part on the Netflix series Vincenzo, an Italian-Korean mafia lawyer.
Okay.
Oh.
Why do I feel like he could be like Mr. Han's like secret service?
Oh yeah, yeah.
Yes.
Right?
The sunglasses,
yeah, yeah.
totally.
And then Yuri, no.
Oh.
No, no, no.
Oh.
Wait.
No, no, no.
No, 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 no,
no,
no. He wants to infiltrate the Han Hotel group.
Oh.
And take it over for himself.
He's actually from another
another hotel.
Another hotel group.
Now he's like trying to get in to get all the family secrets.
Yuri ends up like confiding in him and spilling all the secrets.
Oh,
that's a good one.
Kyung-ho, South Korean actor, he is best known for his part on the Netflix series Crash Course in Romance, which is actually a show I really enjoyed watching. He's like a very smart.
It's like I want to give him a hug.
I feel like he could be like Day's like older cousin or something that comes to visit, navigate his relationships and stuff, and he's like that big brother kind of figure for him.
Yeah.
Ahn Kyo-suk is a Canadian actor and singer based in South Korea. He gained recognition for his main roles in the Korean dramas Still 17, Abyss, Dr. Romantic 2, Lovers of the Red Sky, and Business Proposal.
Okay,
maybe
this is like Day's friend. I feel like this is out of nowhere, but because of where he's sitting and it just gave me restaurant.
Mm.
And it looks like he could be like the super, super cute cafeteria worker at KISS.
Oh.
And everyone's like, why is he like
what
he, who
heck?
Is, have you seen the guy serving tteokbokki? He's so cute. And then,
oh my God.
And then, I don't know, a romance with.
Maybe.
With
you.
with
it would
with
be on brand.
Next one is Wee Ha Joon. He's a South Korean actor and model. He's best known for his role in Squid Game.
I feel like he would be like a student at KISS, maybe.
Okay.
Who is like a year older than us, maybe.
Mm, yeah, I was gonna say, I feel like
he's
older.
The
and
cool
like,
senior.
Right.
Yeah.
And he's like, I feel like he would have like a crush on Yuri. Like,
ooh,
be so madly in love with Yuri, but Yuri is not
like,
into it at all. So like the whole time he's just trying to like pine for her and win her over,
yeah,
but Yuri is obviously not
interested.
Ooh, the first one that we...
The first one was a really...
The Mino,
that was
like
a well
nemesis,
thought out,
right?
in-depth
I want that to
yeah,
happen for
that,
Mino because
just,
I feel like he would explode.
Yeah,
he has the same like hairstyle.
Exactly!
Right?
Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to watch EXO Kitty only on Netflix. Bye!